Hello, welcome to my first FIFA manager career mode video. Today we're going to start out with Cork City in the SSE Electricity League and build up from there to the EPL to try and manage Liverpool. This is the start of this season and I hope you enjoy. First, I want to do is improve the team. So I just check the team that I have. I switch up the formation to 4-3-2-1, and I move back two midfielders into the CDM positions. And then it's an Irish team, I wanted to keep the income signings as Irish. So I scouted Callum O'Dowda, Declan Rice and Connor Masterson. My first attempt to get Callum O'Dowda wasn't a good attempt. They wouldn't let me bring him on loan because they weren't willing to let it be paid 50-50 of his wages. Now I'm just looking at the squad list to see who I'll need to be given a new contract to in the coming time and who I'd want to sell if I want to sell any of them. And as you can see, I've did a bit more scouting and I found more people, but the majority of them are unwilling to locate at this time, so there'll be future purchases if possible. As you can see, I went to try and get Callum O'Dowda on loan the second time and I didn't put in the outcome. It was another unsuccessful bid, but now I'm going to look for some new free agents to build the squad depth and maybe replace some of the old players on the squad. I get a few of them in, so I'll show you this. So after getting them few free agents, I'm going back in, just change around the team a bit and throw them into the squad. I decide to change the right back and I put in the two free agents into the squad because they were better than the other CDMs I had in the squad. So as you can tell, I did a bit more scouting there and I got a few people I think would benefit the squad into the transfer list. And I got a new left back on loan from Portsmouth. I tried to get a new striker and Callum O'Dowda on loan, but the loan turned out to be denied by Callum O'Dowda and the striker. But I did get the left back in, and I got a few transfer requests from some other teams for my players, and I decided to sell them as I could bring in different free agents to build up the squad deck if I needed to.
Shamrock Rovers 1, Sligo Rovers 1, Cork City.
So after winning our first game of the league, I decided to buy a new striker, the one that I tried to get on loan, but this time the buy-in was successful and he has joined the club, and now I'm also looking at more free agents to bring into the squad, because ultimately the players I have are not the best to win the league. So after being rejected by the centre back from the free agent because of the wages I offered him, I'm now getting the right back, and I'm also going to get one of the younger centre backs, and hopefully he'll come in too, and that will make more depth in the centre backs and the back line, because you need to build from the defence once you have a good striker, which I did with the Hepburn Murphy from Aston Villa. After losing to St. Pat's 3-2, I decided to bring Hepburn Murphy to be my starting striker rather than the free agent I had got earlier on in the episode. And as you can tell, that was given a good reward because we won the next two games. I decided to go back to the players I needed to give a contract to that I wanted to stay, and I gave them the new contract. And as you can tell, our first one was successful, and let's see if the next two are going to be just as successful.
Drogheda United 1, Dundalk 2, St. Patrick's Athletic 1, Derry City.
So after a few more failed negotiations with players and the negotiation to sell another player, the transfer season is now over, and now we can see what we can do in the next episode when I sim to the next transfer window, and hopefully we'll be flying for the league.